bikes with my hearing aids. It's called a Roger pen. And the way it works is it looks like a pen, a bit bigger. It's kind of like silver. And it's got a little microphone on the end of it. And the way it works is if you're in a really loud environment, you can like kind of...
And Larry Jean Bell was served with a death notice, which means that Saluda County would be seeking the death penalty.
Oh my God!
Again, prosecutors would seek the death penalty.
But in an oral culture, there's no way to compare the text because you've heard it and you just have to remember it to know if this next iteration of it is the same as the one you just heard. And you might be right, and you might be.
I'm gonna pull over because I have that on camera.
Oh, okay.
Ran into who?
The truck ran into everybody.
Yep.
Guy just got rear-ended and this girl almost got.
Woo! Shit! I am so glad I was not in that left lane!
That person just ran the stop sign, or?
I have no idea, but we have it on camera.
Well, damn.